Jim Jordan exposes orchestrated plan within DOJ, FBI to stop Trump from becoming president. Tuesday on Fox News Channel's Fox and Friends, Representative Jim Jordan, RO, said he believed people in the FBI and the Justice Department were involved in an orchestrated plan to keep President Donald Trump from becoming president. Jordan said, "I think they were putting together a plan to stop Donald Trump from being the next president of the United States. I think it's amazing, in spite of the fact that the Democrats were against him, the Republican establishment was against him, the mainstream press was against him. And now I believe the FBI and the Justice Department were against him, the American people still said that's the guy we want to be the next president." He continued, "But everything points to, from what we learned several weeks ago that they paid to the dossier, to the fact that I believe that fake dossier was used as the basis to get Warren, to now what we learn about Peter Strzok and Bruce Orr and the FBI and the Justice Department respectively, everything points to the fact that there was an orchestrated plan to try to prevent Donald Trump from becoming the President of the United States. When you look at the text messages and see the inherent bias that they had against President Trump, and then look at this idea that Peter Strzok thought he was, I believe, Mr. James Bond, super secret agent at the FBI. The guy ran the Clinton investigations, interviewed Mills, interviewed Aiden, interviewed Secretary Clinton, changed the exoneration letter from the criminal standard of gross negligence to the non-criminal standard of extreme carelessness, ran the Russia investigation, interviewed Flynn. This guy thought he was the guy charged with stopping President Trump from being the next president. I just don't buy the spin, and that text message is pretty clear. I'm afraid we can't take that risk and need an insurance policy. I think that insurance policy was to use that dossier to prevent Donald Trump from becoming the next president." He added, "To date, there's not one bit of evidence that Donald Trump worked with the Russians to influence the election. But we know for a fact the Clinton campaign paid Russians. They paid Christopher Steele through the law firm, the Fusion GPS. They paid Christopher Steele, who actually paid Russians for this false, fake dossier information. So that's the frustrating part. I want to get these people in. We need to subpoena Bruce Orr. We need to subpoena his wife. We need to subpoena Andrew McCabe, Peter Strzok, and Lisa Page. That needs to happen.